Left knee up, left arm back. Now lift your heart higher and drive your shoulders down. Do not keep the shoulders by your ears, bring them down. Breathe out, bring the belly in. And twist a bit. Soften the face. Now come out slowly, counter twists. Both hands to the opposite side. You keep both sit bones on the ground. You simply allow the chest, the spine to twist to the opposite direction, as much as you can. Then, now what? I'm going to turn around just to show you what my feet are doing. Also on screen, the foot that was pointing forward, you bring it to a 90 degree angle with the leg, and you turn to sit on the side of the hip. Make sense? Let's activate the toes here. Spread the foot as much as you can. And with your right hand, bring the right hand closer to the right hip to push the torso away from the ground here. Inhale. As you exhale, you open this arm, reach out towards the right foot. Maybe you come on the fingertips here to have more reach, more height. Inhale. Exhale. Legs straight against the floor. Belly comes in to exhale. Feel the space between the ribs. Inhale, expand. Take the armpits to the front. Touch the foot. Move the right hand slightly forward. Inhale. As you exhale, you press the hand, take the foot off the floor. And come down, switch side. Left leg straight, right knee over. Elongate torso up, inhale. Right hand back, twist. Activate your foot, both feet. One foot is pressing down, the other foot is spreading out. Lift the ribs up, inhale. Soften belly in, exhale. Again. Make the breath soft, keep it gentle. Come out slowly, counter twist. Gently twisting to the other side. Exhaling. And relax, let's do the baby grasshopper. The foot turns to a 90 degree angle with the supporting leg. Then you twist to come on the left hip. Left hand comes closer to the left hip. Push the torso up, inhale. Reach out with your right hand towards your left foot, exhale. Press the right foot down. Take a few breaths here to open more. And bring the forearm, the armpit in front of the shin bone. Move your left hand forward, press it flat. Catch the foot, outside of the foot, or maybe the sole of the foot. Take a breath in. As you breathe out, you shift your weight forward and you take the leg up. And come down.